Hello. In this video, we will be discussing common issues when trying to access WaveNet and the methods used to troubleshoot. One of the most common issues is receiving a 500 error when logging into WaveNet. This usually happens when a bookmark is used to visit WaveNet, which contains a session key from a previous WaveNet session. The session either expires or is ended, so the key is no longer valid when a new session is starting. The most common way to resolve the issue is to use the URL wavenet.pepperdine.edu and log in as normal. To avoid this in the future, log out of WaveNet and then bookmark the landing page instead of the login page. Another possible way to resolve this issue is to clear the browser's cache. The method to clear cache varies slightly depending on the browser and the device you're using. When using Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, or Microsoft Edge, press Ctrl-Shift-Delete on a Windows device or Command-Shift-Delete on an Apple device. Remember to press these keys simultaneously to clear your cache. In this demonstration, we are using Google Chrome. Once you press these keys, a window should appear giving you the option to clear your browser's cache and history. Be sure to select All Time in the drop-down menu. Click Delete Data and then try to log into WaveNet again. Other methods to resolve this issue are to try another browser, resetting your password through myib.pepperdine.edu, and restarting the device. If you're receiving an authentication attempt has failed error message, it means that the network ID, password, or both are incorrect. The first thing to do is confirm you're using the correct network ID. If you have your credentials saved in the autofill function, delete them and input the credentials manually. After that, ensure that the password is correct. You can use the eye icon to verify the password matches what you typed. If the error message persists, try resetting your password through myid.pepperdine.edu and try again. If you need further assistance for any of these issues, please contact Tech Central. Thanks for watching.